Hello everyone, in this video we are going to create this amazing animation using React Native with the help of React Native Reanimated and React Native Redash. So React Native Redash is containing so much of helper functions for React Native Reanimated. So in this video we are going to use a special function called Transform Origin, and I will be discuss more about this function when we are using this transform origin in this animation. Let's get started. So here I am using transform origin to change my transform point of the component. In the normal case, the transform point will be available in the center of a component. If you try to rotate that component, it will rotate based on that transform point. But in this animation, I want to transform from top left corner. So in that case, I'm changing the transform point to top left corner as half the width to left and half the height to up. So can we do this using normal React Native styling? Yes, of course. But when it comes to the animation, it will not gonna work as we expect. So that's why we have to use transform origin.